po, brought to us by Hotshots. Of course, you never know what happens after halftime. Makaiba na rin yung kulay niya. Ganun siya. Oh, look at that. Parang kailin layup rin sa practice yun.
This really small lineup of Magnolia. Whenever they put the ball on the floor and we don't start.
He'll turn and make that pass. Three. Welcome 2 points para sa kanila. Kevin Alas is back. Banchero trying to do something about it, forcing na rin yung Banchero on the drive. Able to get layup once again, but back at the line for two.
Pa nila yung pag-ban. Yung dumidepend sa kanila, it's been easier now.
Pero Juan, grabe yung ginawa.
Press. Yep.
Which took NLEX by surprise, and that's the main reason why they're back at this game. Nakuha finally, Corpus with attack, drop it over to Banchero! Banchero! 20 turnovers, and Banchero with the layup, and we're all tied up at 80! Banchero naman ang susubo. Bukas, pagsamantala, pasok ang jumper!
Now, offense is pouring in para dito sa Magnolia. Kung saan-saan ang gagaling. Banchero, Lee, Maroca, Halalo.
Over to Soyut, balik kay Keith for three. That's in and out, and the rebound taken by, appropriately, by Jackson Corpus.